Horses don't stop needing you just because you're sick. When I got cancer, my doctors operated and put me on aggressive chemo and radiation. Dr. Peterson says, Hazel, you are one tough lady. He said, just don't lift anything heavy until I heal. He is a good friend. He even gave me his cell phone number. Today I'm cancer-free, but we still make time to chat. That's my Mercy Health.